And this is the original constitution of India as has been presented to the Indian Military Academy. This is preserved in the Chatwood Hall. And now we will show you the visitor's book, which was captured at the Flagstaff House of General Niazi at Dhaka. The book was actually the property of Major R.C. Banod, who during the last get-together when he had come here, he has presented it to the IMA.
I see.